Hey, how's everybody doing? Happy Saturday. We're just doing our second sale here, Old School Toros. It's a little banner. It's not perfectly put evenly, but you know, I just want to put a background. What's up, Achua? How's it going, man? Hope it's all good. I'm wearing my twins hat today. And I'm wearing my Jose Barrios t-shirt. I don't know if you can see it, but doing the sports sale today kind of made me feel nostalgic about how I'm missing sports, going to games, watching LTV, talking about it with my friends. Yeah, man, good to see you, Joshua. I hope you and your family are doing good. And, you know, it makes me feel nostalgic. Some of you that know me know that I've been in sports. I work in sports. And so I know a lot of my friends do sports. And so it's really hard just not to be on that life anymore. I'm just grateful that, you know, I'm healthy and you know, I have a baby, so that's been keeping me occupied. So, but I've been watching a lot of old games, a lot of old YouTubes and everything else. So, before I start this sale, I just wanted to also say happy Mother's Day to everybody's moms. And it's going to be hard for people not to be able to see their mom if they're quarantining. I'm used to it because my mom lives in Puerto Rico, but, you know, I got my mother-in-law, other people that we won't be able to see. So I'm doing the sale on Saturday because tomorrow is Mother's Day. Usually I'll be doing sales on Sunday. That seems to be the day I want to do them. But, before I keep on talking here, I just want to say I'm doing everything you see here. Just talk to me. I'm going to throw out prices as I go. And I'm doing free shipping for anything over $40. And I will take PayPal. But we can talk about other arrangements. Especially, there's some big pieces that I'll be selling here today. And those big pieces are definitely not shipping. So if you get them, let's go. So I don't want to spend more time. And I just wanted to say hello and happy Mother's Day. So here we are. And I'm going to start with the main table. I'm going to start with the bobbleheads. And I'm going to get you real quick. Show you a little pictures. I will stop and talk about... Hi, Meredith. So, how you doing? I will stop and talk if there's anything that you need to do. Otherwise, I'm just going to briefly scan it and tell you the price. So if you don't see it, Ichiro bobbleheads, $10 each, two different jerseys. But if you get them both, you can have them two for $25. The Ichiro bobbleheads. I'm a big Ichiro fan. These were, I think, 2000s, early in his career. He's one of my all-time favorite players because Ichiro... Nobody played the game like Ichiro. He's a very unique game. Hello, Julie. We had Johan Santana bobblehead, 25. Brand new in the box. Never opened this. These are game day getaways, giveaways. Eddie Rosario. I go 20 on Eddie today. I love Eddie. I got this in my collection as well. If you're a Boston Red Sox fan, I love the Twins, but the Red Sox are my first team because that's where I'm from. I'm from Boston. Here's a Mike Napoli bobblehead. He's famously known to have one of the coolest beers in baseball. I got 20 on him. He's been open. He was part of my collection. I would do 15 on the Mike Napoli bobblehead. Napoli. Here's the Kirby Puckett World Series Hero bobblehead with the green base. I have $50 on the Kirby pocket. I'm missing the original box. As you can see, there's only 45,000 on this 2001. It's in really good condition. I don't see a scratch or a dent on this baby. If you buy a bobblehead, I know how to wrap them up nicely for you, so you don't have to worry about them breaking. Well, now I'm breaking them myself. So, $50 on the Kirby Pocket bobblehead. Again, great time. I know Mother's Day is tomorrow. Happy Mother's Day again. But there's great time to buy Father's Day gifts on this sale. A Mother's Day gift if you forgot to get your mom something. Next, I have a Sue Bird bobblehead. Sue Bird is one of the greatest WNBA players of all time. And I love this one because she's holding the American flag, as you can see. This was part of my collection as well. This was when she played with the Storm. So $20 on the Sue Bird. Again, doesn't have the original box. But that never stopped somebody, right? Hello.
Hi, do you want some help?
Yes, I'm going to pass this on to my dear wife. Happy Mother's Day.
There he is. Hello. Hi, everyone.
Meredith.
Here's the baby. Yep. I had to put the little pouch on to strap him on because I think he's ready to sleep. Okay, back to it. Here we go. Let's turn this around. Okay.
Felix Hernandez bobblehead, $25. Is Safeco Field. This has some markings on it. It came like that from the factory, so that's no older damage. And it's FSN Felix, the King. $25. It doesn't have the original box. All
right, Ken is here and Mike. Hey guys.
What's up, Ken? Mike?
Julie May. She's Julie. The best Pilates teacher ever. And Mare's here too. Hey Meredith. Okay, sorry, go ahead.
We got Norma. That's how we call Norma back in the day. Norma Garcia Parra bobblehead. $5. It's very clean, good shape. Here's the base. So if you missed it, we're doing free shipping of $40 or more. And this is not sports related, but this is my other bobblehead that was there. It was part of my collection. I just think it's cool. It was some snacks. Bobblehead, right, Sendai?
Sendai really likes that one.
Look at the doggy, and look at the guy holding the drink. $20 on this guy. I think it's cool. Yeah, I just wanted to throw it out there.
That's true. Oh, thanks, too. He says the baby's so cute. And Joshua says he's getting real big. Yes, he is. He is getting big boy.
He's my little baller.
He'll be 6 months on the 14th.
And you're going to be a big dad. I hope you're bigger than daddy.
Uh-oh. That's a hungry boy.
Brett Favre mini bobblehead, $10 with the Packers. So I know there's Packers fans on there. All right, here's a hard one to find.
Oops. Lindsay, oh yeah.
Lindsay Wallens.
Whalen.
Lynx bobblehead. I think this is one of the early ones. Look at this. Look at her hair. Look at her hand motion. Look at the ear. $45 on her. Doesn't have the original box. Rare piece, so $45 on Lindsay. And the last bobblehead I have for the sale is the King LeBron James limited edition. Never been opened, the original box. $25 on this guy.
Josh wants Whalen. You got it, Josh. It's yours.
All right, Josh. That's Joshua.
Mm-hmm. Osment.
Yep. That's what I thought. Yeah, so I hope.
Have you done the rest of this table yet, or are you just getting started with the bobbleheads?
Just the bobbleheads.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was saying hi and happy Mother's Day.
Oh, perfect.
Having a little nostalgic moment about.
Here's a little foretaste of what's to come.
No.
I know he doesn't like when I do this. Okay, never mind. Back to the table.
Now we gotta go to the random stuff of the table.
Okay, rando time.
This is the only Barbie in the sale, but it's a Lakers Barbie. For 98, hard to find, $30, never been opened before, so it's nice. A Barbie. If there are any Minneapolis Millers fans, this is a newer pennant, $15 on the Minneapolis Miller's pendant. It was hanging on my wall, so I have a little hole here and here and here, but for the most part, it's in good shape. So $15. Okay. Any Covey Chicago Cubs fans? I don't know where I found this, but I've never seen this before. This was a Moco, some type of promotion. Since one of those bags. What do you think this is? Like a money bag?
It's a money bag, yeah, probably.
Yeah. It has the Chicago Cubs logo.
You put your craft projects in it, too.
I looked one up.
Just kidding.
Asking $25. I think I sold one selling for like $40. But that's the only one I ever found. So $25 on the Cubs.
You could put important papers in there, too. I mean, that's big enough.
Yeah.
It's like almost legal size paper.
Yeah, you can put, your money. You can put your receipts here. You can put your marriage paperwork.
Yeah, right.
All right. This is a really old baseball, Spalding baseball glove. It's missing one of the tied up, but you can fist that if you want. It has a great look. $10.
That was a loved glove right there.
Yeah, it says All Darl, Darl. Some player. I don't know. Here you go. Has a nice look. $10 on this guy. The only DVDs of the sale. Love and Basketball. Great, great movie. Do $10 on Love and Basketball. I have a copy myself. Otherwise, I would have kept this one.
That's a good movie.
Player. This is never seen this before. There's some type of DVD that Reggie White did with the Packers. $10. If you're a Packers fan or family, that's something you need to watch.
Kyle's joined. Hey, Kyle.
What's up, Kyle? All right. Another LeBron James piece. This is from his rookie year. It's a 8x11 picture photo file. With two basketball cards. I bought this back in 2003, I think, or 2004. So I would do 40 free shipping on this piece. It's in really good condition. It comes with a couple of hooks so you can hang it on your wall. So it's ready to go. So LeBron James rookie. Here's a rare. Joshua, you're going to like this one. It's a 1992-93 Minnesota Timberwolves pitcher frame. I believe this is the first team photo.
Cool.
This is really cool.
Oh, Kyle says, hey.
What's up, Kyle?
Brian's watching too. Hey, Brian.
Brian also, oh, what's up, Brian? And so this is really special. I have other stuff, that's why I'm selling it. But as you can see, there's some really familiar faces. Some people forget that Luke Longley played for the Timberwolves before he played for the Wolves. Here's Christian Laettner. Felton Spencer, who you can recognize all the other guys. You see, you spot a younger, who's that? Here we go. Poole Richardson, I think. No, that's not Poole Richardson. That's, oh my God, I forgot his name. But he's the guy that won the game with NCAA with the NC State. Nice guy, I forgot his name. Really nice guy. Anyway, all right, I'm going to tell you a few autographs here. This is a Ted Williams authentic autograph. It comes with it. It's dated. Here's the signature. Here's a picture of Ted Williams. This is framed. $125. I have a letter of authenticity for GSA. So this, I pay to get a certified. Here's the letter. Everything is authentic. So $125 for the Ted Williams autograph piece.
Beautiful. That's a nice piece.
That's what she
said. Sorry.
All right.
He can't even help himself. He was about to say it. Okay, yeah. Go ahead.
Minnesota Lynx autograph. We had Candace Wiggins, Lindsey Wallen, and Simone Augustus autographs. $40.
Awesome. Oh my gosh, all of them. Amazing.
I don't have this certified. I got this in person. And if you know me, you know that I got a lot of autographs in person. So they're authentic. I vouch for them.
Oh, Dave and John have joined. Hey guys.
What's up? All right. I hope everybody's having a good day. Here's a couple of autographs. It's kind of like, it came from the big poster. I cut it up. It's the only one I got left. So Matt Bird and Nick Schwartz. $10 for this. Two autographs. It's not certified, but it was authentic. I sold the other pieces, so $10 for this guy. If we can move here.
Please. Sure. How's got some baseballs.
Doing? Anyone saying anything?
They're just watching right now. Yeah, if you guys want to share what you're doing today or what's going on.
Yeah.
That'd be great.
What's up? I'm just saying hi back here.
Yep. Right. All right, let's see these balls.
All right, I got to show you my balls, okay? this is a Jack Jones Twins autograph baseball. I do $15. It's hard to see the autograph, but it's right in the middle.
$15. $15. And it comes in the case.
It comes with the case. So everything will come in the case. $15 for the Jack Jones. This is two Negro League players. I got this in person in the 2014 All-Star Game festivities. Hello, Jennifer. How you doing?
Hey, Jen.
So I will do $35 for the Jim Robinson, Pedro Sierra, Negro League Baseball. Really nice piece. It's certified by Major League Baseball, as you can see here. So it's that's a very certified piece. $35 on this one.
Mir says, OMG. I wonder if that was to the ball's comment or maybe the ball itself. Okay, here's some more balls.
Here's Johan Santana autograph piece. Here's his autograph.
Ooh, that looks nice.
Look at how nice it is.
Hey!
It's a Rollins official baseball. So, hello. So, I got $50, but I do $45 free shipping on this one. Johan Santana.
$45.
On a Rollins baseball.
Okay. All
right. Let me see. So, we're done with this one. Anybody have any questions, let me know.
Mm-hmm.
What's everybody's plans for the day?
Yeah, what are you guys doing today or this weekend? We are staying home. What's new? They're Packers. Phil Jones.
Yeah.
We do have Packers. You have Packers stuff,
yes.
Right? Okay.
Yeah. Reggie.
Reggie's Prayer.
DVD. That's a rare DVD. I've never seen that.
Okay. You got some more stuff coming up? It's Packers.
I got some random Packers stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I also have the Brett Favre mini bobblehead.
Yep.
$10.
All right, cool.
That's all the Packers I can handle. No, just kidding.
You know, he loves his Patriots. And the Vikings.
And the Vikings. But I watch all the games.
But he likes it at all. Oh, Jennifer's studying. Oh, Meredith. Okay, I have been following your diamond painting, and it is so cool. It takes a lot of patience, but it's really fun to see the progress that you're making on those. And they're fun, I'm sure, you know, finding the right one and all that good stuff. Okay, sorry, go ahead.
Right.
Phil Jones is cleaning the house and taking a break. Yes, good,
nice.
Good plan.
All right, I'm doing a few baseball caps.
Okay.
Timberwolves, look at that nice cream color. It's a pushback, $10 on the Mitchell and Nets. Look at the brown finish. This is kind of like suede.
Yeah,
it's
nice.
Used, but I cleaned it up, so it's watched.
Phil's repenting too.
I had nobody said so $10.
Yep, $10 on that. Okay, what's next?
Chicago Cubs World Ooh. Series champions 2016 hat.
That's nice.
This is it's a one size fit mold. It has it's one of the stretchy ones.
Oh, it has some elastic in the back. Yep.
So $15 on this one. This is brand new, never been used.
Nice.
A Pittsburgh Pirates fitted New Era baseball hat, 7 3/4 size on this one. I have $25. This is a really nice piece. The old school Pittsburgh Pirates with the red, has yellow in the bottom.
Nice.
And this is kind of a random hat. I bought this in a yard sale a while ago. It's a sheriff's hat. From Grand Forks County. It's authentic. I got it from the chair himself. retired sheriff. $10 on this guy. And it comes with a pin.
Nice. $10.
$10. So it's kind of random.
That's a good Halloween costume.
Yeah. All right. So we got to hit some books here.
Okay.
I know everybody's reading now, right?
Yeah. Lots of time to read. That's for
sure. Yeah. Nobody can say they don't have time to read now. Well, I can say it because I have a little baby. So we have a lot of really good prices on these books, guys. I priced this before.
Phil Jones wants the Cubs hat. It's yours, Phil.
Phil Jones?
Yep.
It's yours. Hey, Phil, are you a Cubby fan?
Are you a Cubby fan? I mean, I would take that it is unless it's a gift for someone else. We did not know about that. Hey, Jen! Jen Stricker's here.
Hello.
All right, well, he's writing now. Let's take a baby break. Hey, over here. Let's see.
He's looking at all the stuff. He
likes it. Yeah, he's like, ooh, look at those shirts. He's all bundled up. I love this carrier, the Boba carrier. Keeps him nice and tight.
Boba Fett?
Boba Fett. Okay, back to it. All right.
So we're doing some books here. Now, I'm going to promise you, I didn't hike up the prices for anything with Michael Jordan or Dennis Rodman. I priced this before The Last Dance, and obviously the price went up because everybody wants Jordan or Dennis Rodman stuff right now.
Yep.
Prime example, here's Dennis Rodman book. I got $5 on it. So nice, really fun read. Great pictures.
There's a lot of bold. And
nice picture.
Some balls and butt.
Yeah,
cheek.
So $5 on the Dennis Rodman book.
That's a good deal. Okay.
Plus shipping. Bob Cousy. If you never read Bob Cousy's Life, really interesting. People never can figure out Bob Cousy. If you know Bob Cousy, you'd be surprised where he came from and what he did before everybody knew him as a Celtic. I love this book. I read it a couple times. So $5.
Okay.
Sip Biscuit. If you're doing lots of driving, guys, this is a brand new audio CD book. Great. One of my favorite movies and books. $5 on this guy.
Nice.
Here's the Ted Williams. Another interesting book. Great pictures. If you know about Ted Williams, you know he lived in Minnesota. And there's a lot of Minnesota stories here. And so $10 on the Williams book.
Okay.
Here's an encyclopedia of visual sports. $5 on this guy. Look at this. You can see pictures of every sport, and they give you a rundown of all these type of sports. So if you have somebody you're trying to teach different sports you never know before, or you want to have a conversation or learn about different, I highly recommend this book. It's really fun to go to it and to read. $5 on this guy plus shipping. We're getting into the Jordan stuff now. Starting with the original Dream Team, baby. Look at that. This is a book about the Dream Team. $10. It's a great deal. It's so fantastic. Pictures from different players from different countries, including the Dream Team. It's an awesome, awesome book. So you can... For $10, it can be a great gift, a great coffee table piece. And of course, this is...
Oh, John's here too. Hey, John. John and Jen. Awesome.
Which John?
John Stricker.
Oh, what's up, Stricker? So, Dream Team book, $10. It's in great condition.
Okay.
The History of Basketball, Michael Jordan and the cover, Sports Illustrated, $10. And it goes through the whole...
Yeah, who's watching The Last Dance on ESPN? It's so good. I even really like
it. I'm obsessed. I watched the episode like 2 or 3 times. Then go to YouTube and watch more episodes. Even though I knew a lot of that stuff already, it's really fun to rewatch it.
Yeah.
Look at Shaq.
Wow.
Look at that massive human being. So anyways.
Jen says it reminds me of high school. Oh, yeah.
$10 on the History of Basketball game.
Okay.
Another Jordan in the cover book, $10. Greatest pictures from SI. This is when you get the special. Look at that, R2 Archie. That's it.
That was Wait, what? Arthur Ashe, yeah.
Arthur Ashe, and that's...
Did you say Archie?
No.
Art. Hey, Rich is here. Hey, Rich. I miss seeing you.
Which Rich is that?
Rich from work.
Hey.
That's awesome. And Albert's here, too. Your cousin.
Hey, what's up, Alberto?
Alberto.
Make sure to watch the video earlier, because there's some Red Sox stuff here.
Yep.
Like, Nama!
Uh-oh.
So... All right, so we're done with the
book. Oh, Mayor, I'm going to watch Dead to Me, too. I've been waiting for the second season to come out. Finally. It's with Christina Applegate. Here's the baby, Alberto, and everyone who's maybe just joining us. Ooh, I'm going to blind him with that ring light. There we go.
We got the ring light.
Oh, wait, hold on. You got to see this dance.
Set up. Ring light. This is my ring
light
dance.
Yeah. All right, what else you got here?
All right.
Oh, Space Jam.
Space Jam, baby. Jordan. Here we go. Brand new.
I'm going to back up a little bit. There's two of them. Okay, let me get the...
$25 for the white jersey one with Bugs Bunny.
Okay.
It has some little dent on the top, but it's sealed. And the one with Sylvester, $20. It comes with the ball and everything. So, Space Jam, Michael Jordan toys.
Oh, you got a heart from Josh.
Hey. All right.
Oh,
Muhammad Ali Mego figure. This is the 2018 version. It's only 10,000 made out of this one. They got the baseball glove, a championship belt.
Baseball gloves, boxing.
Boxing gloves, sorry. Too fast. $20.
Nice.
And this is the back.
Yes, Mayor, we will have to talk about it for sure when we're done.
All right.
I might finish it this weekend. I don't know. We'll see.
Another Jordan item here.
Okay, here's another Jordan item.
It's the 96 greatest team of all time. I don't care what you say. $20 for this guy. It's a poster that is framed. The frame is not that great, but at least it's protecting the picture. $20 for the greatest team of all time. 96 Chicago Bulls.
Okay. All right.
Now we gotta do some old magazines.
Old magazine time. Okay, here we go.
So I think, let me sort this out. So you want to do a baby break?
Oh, okay. We'll take a quick baby break. Here we go.
Do it by sport. It'll be much easier.
There he is. What are you doing in there, huh? Let me see. Hi. Say hi to everybody. Oh, this is pretty good. He usually sees his reflection and starts to cry, so... There we go. Uh-oh. There's some fighting words from John.
Which John?
John Stricker.
Yeah,
John has a very different opinion on that.
Which opinion?
I'm guessing it's the greatest team of all time, as you say.
Don't tell me he's saying the San Antonio Spurs, because he
Uh-oh.
He lost that one already.
Are you saying the San Antonio Spurs? Because he says you've lost that one already, John.
I love the Spurs. But that's not the greatest team of all time.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see. Let's get into it. Okay, John and Jen?
You know, I appreciate his love for his team. I respect that.
Yeah.
All right. So here are some old school live magazines. This is the 1971 Ali versus Frazier. $10. Now these magazines are missing pages or broken. Now, some of them may have the old slice smell, but that's normal. So, $10 on this one.
Okay. Kim's joined us. Hey, Kim.
Hey, Kim. Whoop, whoop. $10 on the Cowboys Super Bowl Life magazine. This is 72.
Okay.
Muhammad Ali from 1970 in the cover. Look at how cool that is.
That is really cool.
If you frame that up, and $20 on the Ali one.
Okay, he had 30. It's 20 now, guys.
Oh, sorry. I read it wrong. 25. Let's put it in the middle.
Oh, really? I was going to say, okay.
Sorry, I read that wrong. My bad. All right, $10 on the Arthur Arch cover. This is a 1968. Not broken, but somehow there's a gap there. I don't know how that came about. It doesn't look like it's pulling from the back. Maybe that's how it was.
That's part of the design, yeah.
Yeah, so $10.
Okay.
And then this is the, again, I shouldn't raise the price on this one, but I'm being honest. ESPN Michael Jordan cover, $5.
Nice.
This belonged to me. I remember getting the ESPN, the magazine subscription. So that's the first one.
Maya poster from garage sale. Excited. Did you get one, Josh? Is that what you're saying? He says, yay, Maya poster from garage sale. Excited.
Oh, that's coming up later.
Oh, okay. That's coming up later.
All
right. I know Maya's my favorite. All
right. She's my favorite.
My favorite.
She's my favorite. Here's some vintage random
Richard
books.
Says, hi. Hey, Richard. Oh, he has to work overtime today.
Who's Richard?
Meredith's husband.
Hey, what's up, Rich?
I don't know if he's watching. He's working, but
okay.
Say hey from us if he's not watching.
All right. Real fast here. Bo Jackson cover, an album in college, $8. I would do $5 on this one today. Sport Illustrated. So that's a cool piece if you're a Bo Jackson fan. This is a 1946 football Pictorial magazine.
Wow.
It has some damage in the corner, some damage here, but no missing pages. $5. These are 3 Roger Maris cover magazines. These are really old, from the 60s. I do 15 for the 3 Roger Maris magazines. Okay?
Nice.
81 National League Green Book. $5.
What's a Green Book?
The Green Book is, they were like, break down the leagues for that year.
Oh, okay.
Very thorough. They would go down for all the rosters. They give
every
you
game.
All the stats.
Gotcha.
Really fun book. So it's something you buy as a fan, especially how the season was. So 81, $5.
$5.
We have the 1981 for the National League, $5.
In 1980. Okay, cool.
They're really good shape.
Hi, Kieran. Thanks for hanging with us. $5 for those.
All right. Another one here, some other old ones. These are random sports magazines. I do $5 each. 1963 cover, Oscar Robinson is there. Here's 1961, Oscar Robinson with the Cincinnati team, and Yankees, Jim Brown, $5. Mm-hmm. Confidential here, Marilyn Monroe is in the cover. Dementing Rocky Graziano. And here's one 1969 cover with some of 5 baseball greatest players.
Nice.
Again, no missing pages. I style everything there.
Okay, $5.
We got a couple of random ones here.
Okay.
Very rare, North Dakota. How do you say that?
Sioux. Fighting Sioux.
Versus like North Dakota State game program for the 1980. $5. It has some marks on the top, but the inside is pretty good shape.
Jason's here too. Hey, Jason.
What's up, Jason? 1987 World Series Parade Extra newspaper for the Pioneer Press. It has a little bit of rare here, wear, as you can see. And it has some yellowing. $5 on this guy.
Cool.
So.
All right, so if you guys are just joining us and you missed the beginning, don't worry. We will be posting this on the Old School Toro's Facebook page.
Mm-hmm.
$40 free shipping.
$40 free shipping. We do PayPal or other arrangements. Just talk to me. And okay. If you want something, it's claim sale. So you claim it. I put it to the side.
Yep, just put it in the messages. I'll see it. And then,
yep,
we'll put it to the side
for you. Or any questions as I go. Or after you watch the video. Again.
Yeah, and you can always share this with people. Maybe you're thinking, oh, so-and-so likes Kevin Garnett. There you go.
Yeah, so these are the other 3 basketball ones. KG 2004-05 yearbook, $5. The Kareem Abdul-Jabbar cover or SI. This is 1985, $5 on this one. And here's the 1971-72 Sports Scene Basketball. It has Rick Barry and Lou Alcindor. As you can see, he was with the Bucks. $10 on this one. Really nice piece. In really good condition for his age.
Mm-hmm.
So I know there's some Bucks fans here. So,
Mayor says World Series games were on WCCO this weekend.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, we didn't know that. He's been watching ESPN, and there's been like, what is it? WWE pay-per-view.
Yeah.
Smackdowns.
Yeah, all type of random stuff.
Yeah. It's hard when there's no new content. All right, what's next?
Well, do you guys want to see the trading cards, the starting lineup, or the close nets?
Let's get through the close quick because they're right here. You can just pop them up real quick.
Right. I'm going to start with the 2 random ones. This is the Springbok for South Africa rugby team.
What size is it?
This is a small jersey. It's in really good condition. And
Hi, Carly. Carly's watching too now.
Hi, Carly. I'm looking for the tag. I do 20 bucks on the small size Springbok South African rugby team.
Okay.
Beautiful condition. Somehow my only hockey shirt. I don't have too much hockey stuff. This is Sydney Crosby.
Oh, it's on the radio. You can listen on the radio to the games.
Oh, on the radio.
Cool.
Oh, that gotta be nostalgic.
That's how I used to watch games as a kid. My dad would always listen on the radio. Okay, sorry. Go ahead.
Sydney Crosby, Jute jersey, extra large Jute.
It's extra large anyways, youth. Okay, yep.
Reebok. I will do, I got 15. I will do 10 bucks today on this one.
10 bucks.
Here's a pink Minnesota.
I wish that fit me.
Golfers jersey.
Yeah.
It has some type of markings back here. Can you see that?
Yeah.
I don't know if that comes off. I just noticed that. If you want it like that, $5.
$5.
It's
Hey, Wendy! Wendy's here.
Hey, Wendy. So $5 on this one. It's extra large, but for kids.
Okay.
Here you go. This is a Mikrovic retro red jersey from the Atlanta Falcons. The Vic name has a little wear, but in here, but the full, but the size are pretty good. I do $10 on this one today. It's double extra large adult size.
Okay.
So $10 on this.
Ooh, this is cool.
Oh yeah, this is really good. This is
wow.
Pro player jacket. Really great condition. One owner. $100 on this one, guys. Look at, see some material there.
What size is that?
This one will be a medium. Now, this run a little bit bigger.
Yeah, I was going to say, that looks nice.
As you can see, it's a medium. I have wear this jacket on me before. So, I'm a fat guy. So
you're not fat, but you're definitely like an extra large. Look and at, that fit you.
Look at.
So, it does run a little big. Tom is here, too. Hey, Tom.
So, $100 on this one. Beautiful jacket. I have I bought a whole collection for a person owner, and this is the only two jackets I have left. All Vikings jackets. This is the only one. This is a bubble
top.
That's
cool.
What is that word? Suede?
Suede.
Suede.
Or is that real leather? Let's see.
I don't know. I think it's leather, right?
Mm, yeah, I think that's leather.
Leather jackets. The maker was
it's easy to find
Carr
out.
Banks. This is Carr Banks, $85. And I have extra large.
That's an extra large.
Look at the back,
that's
guys.
So nice.
You just don't find this stuff in this condition. This guy have hundreds of Viking items.
Wow.
So he barely wear his stuff. They were like, I spent like 3 hours looking at his stuff. So I just picked the best one. So $85 for this one.
Right. I'm just looking to see.
What?
If it's leather.
Well, let me see if
It might be on the inside.
Yeah,
I'm fluffy. Same, Phil. Same.
Here you go. So it's 75% wool, 25% nylon, and other sleeves, 100% leather.
Yeah, they're leather. Okay. Yeah. All right. $85. That's a good deal on that.
That is a great deal on that.
Okay.
And this is definitely, this is more comfortable. This is bigger, but the ball are, they, this guy was a big guy. I ain't gonna lie. And I pulled them out. All right. So that's it for that. We got to hit baseball now. Chicago White Sox 2005 t-shirt. Brand new for the World Series Championship. Extra large man's $5.
Yeah, brand new shirt. That's nice.
Brand new. Another brand new shirt here with the tag. Derek Jeter Yankees large t-shirt. $10, guys, for a Jeter.
Size large. Gary Gotti. Got any Gary Gotti?
No.
No Gary Gotti. Sorry, Julie.
No, sorry.
Oh, look at how little that is. Oh, that's cute. We might need to save that for Zendai.
I don't know. 91 jersey, a nutmeg. $5, guys.
Cute.
$5 on the 91 jersey for kids. This is size small for, you know, not for babies, but for kids.
Okay.
Here's a nice piece. This is a Twins American League True Fan jersey, extra large. Really terrific condition, guys.
That's nice.
They have the Twins, they have all the buttons there, the patches, general merchandise. It has the American League patch on the side. Beautiful condition. Look at that. It shines.
How much you got on that?
I have $40.
And 40
free
bucks.
Shipping.
$40 free shipping.
Yep. Now, next, I have soccer. I know there's a lot of soccer fans in
football.
Football! This is the FIFA World Cup 2014 Brazil. Brand new t-shirt. I believe this is extra large. $10 on this one.
Okay. Nice.
It's a fun green color. Look at the fun color.
Nice and soft cotton.
It's like a parrot.
Yeah.
If you remember the Minnesota Strikers.
Jen, if you're still watching, I saw this and instantly saw Strikers. I was like, we got to send that to John. But then it's like, no, they're the Strikers. Okay, well, Strikers, anyway, yeah. That's an extra large.
That was, I think that was indoor soccer.
$10.
$10. So, kind of fun. Brazil. Football Cup. Orgullo de Amor. Nike t-shirt. I believe I have $5 on this, and it has number 10 on the back.
Nice.
So, put it in the light here so you can see. This was mine. I washed it. All right, now we're going to hit some basketball. Woo, woo!
Basketball time. All right.
All right, Lynx teacher. The lighting good?
Yep.
$5. Adidas large.
Tony's watching. Hey, Tony. Thanks for joining us.
What Tony is that?
Tony Tao.
What's up, Tony?
So close. I know, right, Jen? So close. My eyes were playing tricks on me.
Minnesota Finals 2011. It has all the names of the players on the back.
How much is that one?
That one is large and is $5, guys.
$5. Wow. Okay.
Great deal.
Phoenix. What's this one?
The Phoenix Suns. I think it's one of my favorite mascots. I always like the gorilla. $5, guys. Extra large. Good condition.
Playing on the back?
It just got that. Yeah, play on the back. But
nice.
It has that old school feel to it. Very it does. 90s.
Josh is going to take the 2011 champ shirt.
Who?
Josh.
This one? Joshua Ultimate?
Yep.
Okay.
What size is Zen now? Zen, he's going to be 6 months on the 14th, but he's still in a 3... Like 3 to 6, but on the 3 side, 3 month size. You want to see? He's got a passed out baby here. Little Zen break. Let me see if I can get his. Yep. Doing good. Can't believe he's going to be 6 months. Wow. All right.
So, let me put this over there.
Okay.
So, and continue on the basketball. We have only a few shirts. If you remember this jersey, I bought like 4.
T-shirt, yeah.
Yeah, t-shirt, sorry.
Wow. When, yeah, I know, right?
$10. It's what Star Wars and Timberwolves did matchup. Size large. So, it's used, but it's really cool. One of my favorite t-shirts.
Mm-hmm.
All right. This is Karl Anthony Towns. Extra large jersey.
That's cool.
It's autograph. Right here is the autograph and the number 2. I have a GSA certification. I serve.
Wow, how much do you have on that? Oh, yeah, look at that.
And
a whole
here, right, you see it?
Yep.
I add it here.
There's a little glare, but that's the certification from JSA.
So the Karl Anthony Towns jersey, I believe I had, I think I have $85 on it.
$85, okay.
Yeah, signed by and certified.
That's a good size, too.
Yeah. Ricky Rubio, brand new jersey, $10. Ricky Rubio.
What size is that?
This one is double extra large.
Nice.
Brand new with the tags, $10.
Okay.
It's a retro Jordan size medium, North Carolina. And when I say Jordan, it's Jordan logo, no Michael Jordan. He wasn't number 21. This is used, $25 for the Carolina blue and white.
Nice.
So I would do 20 today.
Phil says, should be a stormtrooper. They always miss. All right, who else
this
you got?
This is not sports team, but you like the Prince of Bel Air.
Oh, little Will Smith action.
When he played basketball, this is his jersey. Will Smith, number 14. This is a brand new jersey. It says triple extra large, but I tell you right now, it runs more like an extra large.
Okay, so it says 3X, but it's more XL.
Yeah, because I put it on and my belly, it was kind of tight. But it's brand new, it's $20. Really cool jersey, retro.
I love that show. Oh, I love Will Smith.
Yeah.
All right, what's... Ooh, this is cool.
This belongs to a sweet woman that I know. And it's a nice puffy Timberwolves jacket.
And it rolls up into like a little tiny ball.
Yeah. It's only $15, guys. This is in really good condition.
It's super warm, too. What size is that one?
Size large.
Large.
And you used to wear this.
I did. Yeah. It's just built for a man's body, so... It's like that triangular size just did not work for me.
Yeah.
But on some man, that's going to look real nice. Or one with real broad shoulders. I just don't have it.
Yeah. So that's it for the clothing.
That's it for the clothes.
All right. I got to do...
Mayor says that Richard wanted the Vikings jacket with the leather sleeves. Okay, we can talk more about that later if you'd like, Mayor. Figure something out.
With the leather?
This one. Yeah. This one here. That would look so good on him. Because it's extra large. All right. All right. Where are we going to next? Are we going to do the...
I think we're going to do...
Let's do these guys, the figures.
The starting lineups.
You guys want to do the starting lineup next or the cards?
The cards are just going to lay out.
Yeah, the cards will just lay out. So let's do the starting lineup. We're almost done, guys. This has been really fun. Thank you for joining us. This is our second time doing a virtual sale because of all of the, you know, the flea markets and all of the Comic-Cons that have been canceled and... It's kind of a bummer, but we're doing it this way.
All right. So starting lineups. There's a lot of fun starting lineups here. I ain't gonna lie. I only pick good starting lineups. I don't pick crappy ones. So I'm just gonna lay them out.
Okay.
And as you can see, some of them are duplicates.
Okay, Mary. Yeah, We'll text you. We'll figure it out.
As you can see, there's some good stuff here, guys. More Kevin Garnett here.
So we got three Kevin Garnetts here. Here's Allen Iverson.
Magic.
Some Magic. Ooh, that one's cool.
Shaquille O'Neal's. Not a KG.
Here's some Dirk.
Mini KG.
A mini KG.
More KGs. So I have three of the same KGs there. And another KG.
Okay, so yeah, he's got the white jersey and the blue jersey. Let's see here. Who's that now? That
Shaquille O'Neal with
Kareem
Orlando.
Abdul-Jabbar. Okay, yep.
With the box, by the way. Shaquille O'Neal with the Orlando Magics. And
how
Shaquille,
much is that? $5?
$5. And Shaquille O'Neal with the Lakers.
$10. All right, who's...
And then Lou Alcindor and then Joe Montana.
Oh, that's Joe Montana. Okay, Montana.
15 on the Montana. It comes with a little helmet, which is cool because some of them Denver comes with helmets.
Okay.
That's a nice piece. And then we have Nerdo Whiskey. This is 2002, so this is one of the first ones.
$20.
$20 on the dirt. $25 on the AI. That's a 2004.
Yeah, and then... Oh.
Look at how cool it is with the drug gloves. You can see the tattoos on there.
Yeah,
AI.
That's cool, real detailed.
So, and then the KGs. With the Superstar one, it comes with a car. And a stand, so that's $10.
Matt's joined us. Hey, Matt.
Hey, Matt. In 96, this is a rookie year one with the car, 15. And then we got three of this one, so the 97 one. And those are $10 each.
Cool. All right, there's the starting lineup.
I'll be right back.
All right, great. Okay, so if you are just joining us, we are almost done. But we are going to be posting this video on our Facebook page. Just look for Old School Toro, School with the K. And you can, you know, view it again or go through the, you know, the beginning of the sale. And then let us know what you'd like. And maybe if you know someone as you're watching who might like it, let us know. I don't think he's done those yet. Is that bike for sale? I should know that. I don't know. But we're going to get to it. We've done the baseball caps. We've done the magazines, the starting lineup, that stack of books right there. And, of course, the bobbleheads, too. And all the other stuff here on this table. Yep. So what are you guys doing today? What are you doing this weekend? How are you celebrating Mom? My family, we've been doing Zooms every Sunday, so that's been really fun. And then, of course, we've done all these clothes, too. And there we are. Yep. Julie's here, too. Hey, Julie. Thanks for joining us.
All right, we gotta do the cards.
We're close.
The starting lineups out of the way.
Okay.
With the cards, I'm just gonna lay them out. We take a quick video. And you have any question? Any question?
Is that bike for sale?
What light?
The bike?
Yeah, but.
Oh,
that's
okay.
That's going at the end. That's the end.
Oh, okay. That's the grand finale, guys. I wasn't sure.
Yeah,
so
you don't have to take them.
No, I know. Whoops. I wasn't supposed to do that.
Bike is sale. Yeah, of course.
Ooh, Julie says she has that Wolves jacket.
Oh, of course.
Yes.
Julie, I bet Julie has a lot of cool.
I love that jacket. It's so warm. It just did not fit me right. So that's kind of a bummer. And what's nice is you can just roll that baby up and take it anywhere. Weekly video chats with Shannon tonight. Oh, fun. Yeah, I love how we're just all adapting to this new normal, right? Got to find ways to connect with each other still. No, we're not alone. Julie says, hi, kids. All right, so for the cards, there's quite a few of them. I'll just scan through them, right?
There's some cool autographs. I'm going to leave the autographs from the end. I'm just going to leave the random ones.
Okay.
And do you have any questions about it? So it's going to... There's some cool, unique cards here, too.
Okay, I'll try to go slow and not make you guys dizzy. I got the shoulders. Yeah, Julie, I don't. It's a bummer. Because it is such a cool jacket.
First batch.
Okay, this is the first batch. All right, so if you see anything you like here. Oh, thank you. That helps a ton. Here, I can hold that while you get the next ones ready.
Well, I have to empty that one out. Or should I lay some out?
Yeah, lay them out on the next one. All right, here we go.
If you want to go back one more time.
And I'm scanning back now to the left. See one you like. Okay. And there's some card packs here, too. There's 5 cat cards. 17 Major League Stars. That's that bottom left one. And Cowboys Legends is that one on the top left.
Yeah, tons of Troy Aikman.
Lots of Troy Aikman. Look how big that stack is.
Michael Irvin. Really expensive card, so that's a fantastic deal, I think, on that.
Good deal. That's $20 right there for that. Yeah, but most of these cards are like $1, $2, $4, $8, $3, things like that.
Okay.
All right, so now we're moving on to the next one. Okay, here we go. I don't want to make you dizzy.
Any help, or are you good?
Nope, I'm good. All right, we'll start down here.
Take your time and
kind of Lamar Odom. How many KG cards?
How many I have?
Julie wants to know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 cards.
He's got 11, Julie.
One is a Celtic one.
And one is when he played with the Celtics. The glare's not too bad. There's a lot of Tiger Woods cards. I see some Shaq. I see Allen Iverson. Let's see.
I think you're confusing. Allen Iverson is not there, but.
Yeah, he is right here. Look.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Sorry about that.
All right. Let's see here. Okay, there you go. And we have some sleeves here. Are those blank ones? No. Oh, those are hologram ones.
Those hologram. They have sports superstars. There's Jordan. Okay. There's Joe Montana. There's Wayne Gretzky. That's an upper deck. They did the set with a sports superstar. So you go side to side. You can see a little bit.
All right.
And you can look at the back too. Oh, they're black. I think they were stickers. And they were like a Looney Tunes and superstar matchup.
This machine does have possibilities. That's from Space Jam. Okay, there you go. $3 for those.
Okay.
So, Julie wants to know how much for all of the KG cards.
Tell her I have to. I add her up and give her a good deal.
Okay, afterwards. Julie, we'll add him up. He said he'll give you a good deal. Richard says, Angel is such a great salesman, he could sell water to a drowning man.
Oh, really? I think that's a compliment.
Yeah.
Those are authentic autographs.
Oh, okay.
Fantastic one. So, VJ Anstrom for the Bulls, $5. This is a Janelle McCart, 15, when she played for the Gophers. Ron Harper with the Cavaliers. He played for the Bulls and the Lakers. So $5, you cannot go wrong with him.
Okay.
Here's Aris Gilmore, autograph 15. Peja Stojakovic, $10. Boris Diaw, $10. He played for the Spurs and won championship. Dar Marley, autograph 5. He was in the Last Dance documentary. It's Tony Wata, it's a Luke Duke autograph from the Dukes of Hazzard, $25.
Oh, okay, yep, go ahead.
Katie Smith for the Triple A for the Lynx, one of the legends, $10. And then Rock Carew, I do $50 for the Rock Carew today. It's certified by PSA DNA and graded.
1973 Topps card.
Yeah.
All right. Uh-oh. All
right.
It's okay.
Let me put this out and make the other ones. And then this is...
He is just waking up. Okay, and Julie said she'll take the KG cards and the Janelle card, too.
Okay,
it's yours. Awesome. Thanks, Julie. That.
Is the people having fun yet?
Yeah, you having fun yet? Oh man, it's fun. This is our second time doing this. It's actually been pretty fun because we've been able to connect with everyone, which has been really fun. And yeah, we miss doing shows and seeing everybody. So I guess this, you know, will be the, I guess, second best maybe. So thanks for hanging out. Oh yeah, Josh is having fun. Yeah. Okay.
Right.
Thank you. Do you want to see Angel's butt again? Sorry, I keep scanning past your butt.
You're doing that on purpose.
I am not doing that on purpose, but you are getting a lot of thumbs up. Yeah. Oh, Julie. Hi, baby Z. Oh, okay. And Bob. Hey, Bob. Thanks for hanging. Oh, Josh says we're doing a great job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. Here's that baby. Here, let's see. Here he is. Oh, I love this baby carrier. It's the best. He loves it too because he's all swaddled in there and it's very nice. Can you say hi? Huh? Yeah, pretty soon he'll be talking. He sure is trying. So there you go. Yep, and he'll be 6 months on the 14th. But yep, he was a preemie, so he's still a little small. He's kind of like 4 month size, but he's got a big head, which is hilarious. Aw, okay, here we go. Nice butt, Mayor says. Uh-huh. Oh, and Josh says, oh, there you go. Hi, Julie. All right, here are some more cards. Now we've moved on to baseball. hope I don't make you guys dizzy. Aw, thanks, Julie. All right. So, again, how this works, if you're just joining us, just put it in the messenger if you'd like it, and we'll put it aside for you, or maybe you, someone that you know might like it. Let them know. We'll post this video on our page, Old School Toros, after all of this. All right. So there you go. That's good. Next one.
Yeah, that's ready to go.
This one's good over here?
Yeah.
Oh, here. Let me get the light so you can see. All right. So we got some football. Ooh, and some hologram cards. Oh, and baseball. Looks like we got a mix. Okay, we're going from football to baseball to basketball.
Yeah, it's a little bit. Just pay attention. And any questions, let me know.
Yep. Okay. Oh, and look, we even have some wrestling. I didn't even know they made wrestling cards like that.
Oh, yeah, you bet.
All right. Well,
you bet.
You betcha. All right, so there's those cards.
We try to be fast with this.
Yeah, we're trying not to be boring here. Just be real quick. There's those balls again. All right, next. Oh, be careful. Okay, here we go. All right, some more football here. Look at that. Kurt's Cinderella season, Vanguard Press. So what else we got? Uh-oh. Oh, he's crying and the dogs are crying. This is a great combo, guys. I don't know if you can hear Packy whining on the other side of the door. Okay. Alright, so that's a lot of football. Oh, Serena Williams. I love her. Okay, hold on. Yeah, the glare's a little bit much. Sorry about that, guys. Are those soccer players? Yeah. Alright.
Yeah, I have to organize this cards once I'm done with the sale, but that happened when people go to your cards, they always...
Alright, here, can you do that other one real quick? I'm just gonna put him.
Yeah. Alright, guys. So real fast. Let's see. I gotta bring the light here. Sorry that it's kind of random. I wish I would have everything. Thank you, guys. We can see here some football. Let me find a better light for this. I think that's better. I go as slow as possible. Everything, every price is on there. There's some NASCAR there. Some hockey.
Is this the one you were doing here?
Oh, no.
This one?
Yeah, this is an autograph. Martin Schollheimer. Yeah, the one that is passing out. $5. That's autograph. It's an old school one. John Nikna, or whatever, $4 autograph. That's an old school. John Elway car. Some Packers here. Freeman, Reggie White. Again, with the cars, if you get a lot, I give you a deal. So don't get scared. There are already good prices. There's some autographs in the lot. Okay. And that's Adrian Peterson, by the way, here. All right. Ready to switch?
Yep, here. These are the ones we haven't done, but go ahead.
All right. We got to grill those out. All right. Out here we got John Tasman. So sad what happened to his knee. If you guys haven't watched the documentary, I think it's on ESPN E60. They have a documentary on the quarterback, Alex Smith, about his horrible injury and how he's trying to make a comeback from that. Some really old cards here, guys. Football cards. American football. Barry Sanders. George Fanning. Oakland Raiders. Ronnie Bull. What a cool name that is. His last name is Bull. I think that's Bull. Yeah, that was sad. Yeah, if you remember John Jaworski, I think he's an announcer. He's an older guy now, but he used to play with the Rams. Oh, Cam Newton, he's out of work right now. Some say that he may end up with the Patriots, but we never know. It's a T.O. Get your popcorn ready.
Did you do these ones yet? These are all done?
Just the big one is left.
This one?
No, this one. That one. Okay. You know, Jerry Rice. Malik Collins, rookie. Emmy Smith. Gary Johnson. And who's that? Wake Borders. Jose Roseboro. John Roseboro, the Senators, Art Graham. The old cards that you see, they are originally old. They're not remakes. So, T.O. Look at Deion Sanders looking all cool. That's his rookie card, guys.
All right, so go to the next batch. All right, and then, honey, this... I didn't do this ones either.
Yeah, we did.
We did?
Yeah, I put those in.
Okay, so we can put the back in here.
You take the light with you, honey.
All right. What about this? We did this one out here?
No, we haven't done those yet.
All right, so we got another one. Sorry. We're trying to go as fast as we can with the cards. I have a lot. I want everybody to see. You're looking for gifts? I'm trying. There's a lot of grades here. Remember, $40 give you free shipping. But on the cars, the more you get, I can work on the deal here. And Warren Sapp car, Skybox. Remember Warren Sapp? Man, it seems like a million years this player's play. Here's a Packer, Barty Smith. That's an old car. Okay. And Dion. Hello, hello. Another Packers, Rich McEuro, 1978, $5. See, I have a little bit of sports for everybody. Sammy Sosa, you see on the top, it says Samuel Sosa. He didn't like Samuel. If you see Sammy Sosa now, he looks way different. And it's kind of like a Michael Jackson thing going on. Pete Rose is a Waybot 3000 hits car. Juan Igor Gonzalez rookie car. I used to love Gonzalez. Johnny Damon rookie car. As you can see, Sosa. Awesome Wilson. All right, we're done. So if you have any questions about any cards, let me know, Pips. You want to trade for a minute?
No.
Okay.
I'll just put these out because it's easier. Oh, yeah, we can move over.
Well, you can tape. I think I can do them faster.
Yeah, go ahead.
These are done.
All right, guys. So we get in there, I promise. Kyle Rickton Jr. These cards were called traded. There's a whole stack of them. I do $5 for that. Mulbon. I met Mulbon before. Nice guy. It's an old school card. Gary Sheffield rookie card. John Cook. The kid, Ken Griffey. That's it. 1966 Red Sox.
And this is a Gary Sheffield, Babe Ruth, Yasiel Puig, Mike Moore, Phil Nico.
So, and again, if you, thank you everybody for watching. I think I gotta take a little break from the cars so we can finish them up. And I'm gonna show you some of the big pieces here. So you can see, here's my three big pieces. I have a Schwenk LE Tour bike. It's all original, guys. This has been sitting in our house for a long time. I think this is a Japanese, made in Japan, as you can see. All original parts. It needs, as you can see in the air, it needs a tune-up. But this bike can be work. Well, I haven't even tell you a price, Joshua. The Schwenk thing is a bike. It's gonna be $100, guys. All original. I think this bike in really good condition is worth like $300. Because it's all original parts. I don't think you have to do much to this. All the brakes, they look good. You probably need to get some new handles because they're kind of sticky. And the tires look pretty good. So I do $100 for it. I think that's a fair price in parts alone. The seat is in good shape. I mean, outside from the tires and the handles, you give it a tune-up and it's good to go in my opinion. So $100. I have this Tiger Woods original Nike poster. Let me take out the light. As you can see, it's pretty large. Whoops. It's pretty large. So I have the Michael Jordan of this. That's, if you remember, that's the one that he opens the wings. So I take the Michael. This is Michael Jordan. There's a Bo Jackson. And that he has all the sports. And that's the Tiger Woods. This were in the Nike stores or in department stores back in the day. So this is in authentic and real good condition. I was asking $200 for it. But guys, I take $100 today. As you can see, it's ready to be hang up. So $100 on the Tiger Woods. It's a great, great piece. You will not find that anywhere. Okay, Joshua, here it is. Here's the I need $250 for this, so I hope that's okay. I think this is very special. I believe this is one of a kind poster signed by Maya Moore. This is when they selected her in the draft. I got this straight for the Timberwolves yard sale. So if you're okay with the price, it's yours, Joshua. You're getting that. This is a piece that I really didn't want to sell, but I have to make peace with it. I'd rather have it going to somebody that appreciate it more. I have a lot of Maya Moore stuff, so I couldn't think of a better person to go. So Joshua, it's yours, my friend. Yeah, so yeah, I made a decision, so, you know. But I am happy that it's going with you because I can always see a picture or something. So thank you for watching the big ones.
Yeah, yeah. There's the rest of those cards there.
Okay, this is all of them?
Yeah.
What about those?
Those we've already done.
Yeah?
These ones we haven't.
What about that stuff?
I haven't done those.
Okay, can lay some.
Did you do those ones yet?
Yes, those there I did.
Oh, then.
And then those?
These two? No?
No, we did those, yeah. What about the rest in there?
That's it.
In the car.
These we've all done.
Okay.
Have you done these?
Yes, I did those.
That's it then.
All right, guys, this is the last all the cars, and it will bring us down to where the Maya wings poster fit in the Tiger frame. Yes, it will. It's actually the Maya Moore poster is supposed to. It's a imitation of the Michael Jordan posters from that same period. So that poster frame was built for that. So the Jordan one, yes. The answer will be yeah. And so, yeah. Anyways, here's the last of the cards. Again, thank you for watching, everybody. We're going to be saving and posting this video. So if you miss anything or you didn't see anything before, watch it and let me know. And we go from there. And you have any questions? Again, $40 free shipping on anything, $40 or more. But if you have any questions, especially with the cars, I'm willing to deal if you buy a lot of them. All right, here's the rest of the sports cars. We have Tink Wakefield, the best knuckleballer of all time. These are sample cars that were released. $10 on that. They all say that sample. It's kind of unique. Kirby Puckett car, $2. Here you go. And I have one more item here, guys. Okay, Julie, it's yours. I mean, if you take it out of the poster, I'll show you a picture of the frame, Julie, and to see if something that you can actually take out. But you can resell the poster, I think, and get some good money for it. So, but you let me know. Jim Coates. Is the Bob Boone autograph card. Oh, let me go like this. Here we go. Lupinella. Joe Mauer. More Kirby pocket car. $4. Kirby, $3. Fran Thomas rookie card, $10. Another rookie card. Dino Martinez, $1. Rookie. Dion, $2. As you can see, some rookie cards. Bill Buckner. People forget that he played for the Cubs. Because everybody thinks he only played for the Red Sox. Here we go. This is a brand new pack of Baseball Hall of Fame Milwaukee baseball cards. $2, never been opened. Vladimir Guerrero. Well, as I call him, Brad the Man. 1970 Mets. As you can see the pictures here. Moises Alou. Omar Vizquel. Here's another autograph card by Jim Barr. I do $5. Autograph TC Bear card, $5. Tom Glavine rookie card. John Oller rookie card, $2. More Fran Thomas. Babe Ruth card. And this is Alex Rodriguez. All right, so this is of the official end of our sale, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Oh, wait. I got one more item, guys. I hope that you guys like this one. It's an autographed Kirby Puckett 2001 Hall of Fame baseball. Certified. And the ball says Rollins on it. So it's official baseball. Look at that. And here's the certification, guys. Kirby Puckett autograph Hall of Fame ball. Okay. Well, thank you again for watching. Happy Mother's Day to everybody. Stay safe. Next week. Oh, yeah. Joshua already bought it. This is Joshua's. The Lindsey Whalen one. He did got it. So, sorry. Whalen, Lindsey Whalen bobblehead is sold. The only one related is I had the Super. I know she's not a Lynx, but you know. Joshua, oh, you're Lindsey Whalen? Whalen, $45. That's the one you got, right? So, yeah, that was the only one.
Huh? Where's the babe?
Hey, baby, want to say hi? Sendai.
Yep, sale's over. We
¿Qué
did
pasó?
It.
Yeah, we did it.
Did a good job.
Woo, woo! So thank you again, guys, for watching. Be safe. And let me know if you have any questions, okay? And yeah, next week, the sale is going to be strictly TV characters, dolls, cute, like My Little Ponies, and Trolls, and Barbies, and... What other names can we put up? Care Bears. So it's going to be like that. So, all right? All right, guys. Thank you for watching. And have a great rest of the weekend and Mother's Day.